So I didn't get any of that.
Indoor
house. You have to say again what territory was. The mic was
A territory is where people like to jump, like stay around and play around the area.
Are you sure?
And that's where people like to play and dance.
And get your groove on. What?
And hang around with their friends.
Tyrell, say hello. So I'll say hello, bro.
Hello.
Read this. Look at my top.
Don't swallow your bubble gum.
Hello,
my boy.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Hindu.
Hindu. Hindu.
Hindu house.
Hindu. Hindu house.
Better keep tough from there.
The territory is where a place where somebody thinks they own.
How old are you, Adam?
U-G-L-Y, you ain't got no L-Y, you ugly. You ugly. U-G-L-Y, you ain't got no L-Y, you ugly. You ugly.
Have you ever been in a fight or saw a fight?
Yes.
Which one?
Well, when I was about your age, I grew up on the street and we used to have lots of fights.
With who?
With all the other boys that were living on the street.
Did you really get hurt or were you bleeding?
Not terribly, but I never used to win.
I don't know, they just came down to look around and they saw Hindu house people and they just started to fight.
When people come to our area, they start fighting them and getting angry.
And some people that's not from our area, yeah, they're like friends with some people from here. With people
Happy
from
clap. Some
here. Someone told me that someone got punched in the face and someone got killed or something. I don't know. I forgot. It was a long time ago.
You said it was just recently. So how did you feel about that?
I felt sad.
If you're going to fight and and they're coming, say, why are you here for? If they give you an answer, to own this territory. This is not, this territory is full of people and one person can't own it.
Have you ever been in a fight or seen a fight before?
Oh, yes, I have.
And which one?
Well, it wasn't my fight. I tried to stop it because I think you should always try and stop people from fighting. It's not nice to fight.
Did anyone get hurt in the fight?
They got shot.
I'm getting
one got shot and one got stabbed.
Why?
Just because of who they were. Well, one case, there was two young men standing at a bus stop and they were attacked about 2 o'clock in the morning. Some people went up and asked them, are you gay? And they said, yeah, we are. And they just stabbed them. And another one where a young man got shot over drugs.
Like other people from not from this area and that are not friends with those boys that hang out and start fighting and stuff. Yes, other people that aren't friends with them, they fight each other. The other people bring weapons, but these people, the people that live here, they're prepared and stuff.
I don't feel scared if someone stuck a knife on me.
I do.
You lie. No, I won't be sure. You don't have to panic. You just have to talk. When you answer your question, just talk. Don't be panicking because then that's when they start to.
Because what if they put up to your neck here? Yeah?
Guns.
What if there were guns?
Because it's easy. Like you can. Like for distance, if people come to the Hindu house here, you can just shoot them all. But if it's like what's it called, knives here, you have to go to them and start boring them up. So it's easy if you had guns, you just go bah, bah, bah.
Describe your best friend.
My best friend? My best friend is my mum.
And why?
Because she could only be the best friend in this worldwide world.
What has she done for you that's you appreciate her so much?
All right, she have brought me up. She have teach me a lot of things in life. She have teach me the way of life, how to make a living.
I did.
Describe my best friend. He's honest. He's sincere. And he'd help me out whenever I needed it.
He keeps on getting my back without asking me.
And how does he get on your back?
Not my back.
What did you say?
I said my bike.
He gets on your bike. And then what do?
I beat him up.
You really beat him up?
Yeah.
Do you think that's...
I do.
Is it kind of play fighting or is it real serious?
I play fighting, then after he turns it serious.
I have nobody for my own. I'm so lonely.
I've never been mugged. I've just been jacked by my brother.
What?
Papa. He always steals my money.
When I get my pocket money, I have my money. And then when I'm going to the shop, my brother always takes it off me and buys up whatever he wants. And then he just gives me 50p.
I had a fight with my cousin. She was getting too lippy. This is the first story. She was getting too lippy. She thought she was a big girl when she's only 8 years old.
My husband is wonderful. He's my best friend. He cooks for me, especially when I'm pregnant. Now he assists me. He do most of the things I'm supposed to do now for me. We should find most men willing to do, you know? They will tell you it's a woman's job. Going to kitchen is not their job, you know, things like that. But my husband do it for me.
Yo. This one here goes out to all my players out there, man, you know.
I woke up in the middle of the night and I know this girl was about my side. You were screaming, falling, screaming, so I had to take a little ride. Down tracking on these feet, trying to figure out what I'm doing, but you could cry. So ever since my girl left me, my whole life came crashing and I'm so lonely.
And in that dream I was sleeping. Then I woke up.
That makes sense.
Listen, I'm sleeping. And I dreamt that I was sleeping. And I dreamt in that dream I was sleeping. You get it? So.